Good morning. It is Monday, May 11th, 2020, and it's time for math. We're going to be working in section 14.3 today. So your sheet should look something like this. So we have been working on measurement. We've compared capacity. That's the ability to hold something. So we remember we looked at two cups to see which one could hold more liquid. We've looked at height and length to see, to compare it that way. And today we're going to be comparing by weight, how much something weighs. And so there is our friend Marta. And this is a type of scale. Do you remember we have one of these in the classroom? Over on our science table, we had one. And you all had a great time playing, trying to balance out the scale and put things in. So Marta asked us to get a pencil and a book. So I've got a book and a pencil. And so what we have to decide is which one weighs more, which one's heavier. I can tell you by holding in my hand, I can feel that pushing my hand up. And so it would cause it to balance this way. It feels heavier. So I want you to go find a book about that thick and a pencil. And I want you to hold them in your hand and see if you can feel the difference. You'll feel this push in your hand down because it's so much heavier than a pencil. And so what Marta is asking you to do is hold those two things, and she wants you to draw those objects where they belong in her scale. Now, if the book's heavier, it's going to push down. So we know the book should go on this end of the scale. So you'll draw the book there. The heavier one is always going to push the scale down, and the lighter one is going to go up. And so then you're going to draw your pencil right here. So what you're going to be doing in section 14.3 is comparing by weight. So they're going to have you look at a few things and decide which one weighs more. Now I want you to look really closely at these two slices of bread. They're the same size, right? They're both bread. One is just what we would call a marble, and that one is just a wheat bread. Now, because they look different, does that mean they weigh different? No. So just because they look different does not mean they weigh different. It's both a slice of bread. So a slice of bread is going to weigh the same, right? So you're going to decide whether it weighs more, which one weighs less, and which one weighs the same. So you'll be doing section 14.3 today, comparing weight. Do your math, and I will see you tomorrow.